こんばんは。2月7日水曜日の BS ニュースワイドです。さて、アメリカ大統領選挙が始まりました。再選を目指す現職のクリントン大統領に対して共和党は6日に開かれたルイジアナ州の党員集会をスタート地点に、これから6月にかけて全米の各州で行われる予備選挙と党員集会で大統領候補者を選びます。そしてその後、夏からは11月の本選挙に向けた選挙戦が始まります。次期大統領が決まるまで9ヶ月間に及ぶ熾烈なマラソンレースです。今日の特集では、ルイジアナ州の共和党党員集会の結果の分析を中心に、これから本格化するアメリカ大統領選挙の現状をお伝えします。同じ場所で同じ日に行われることが多いんですけれども、今回は共和党が3人の候補者だけで党員集会を開きました。州内の共和党員はおよそ48万人で、今回の集会に参加したのは 10% 以下にとどまりました。それではここで現地の反応をお聞きいただきたいと思います。ルイジアナ州の州都バトンルージュのテレビ局 WBRZ のニュースアンカーマンで今回の党員集会の取材を担当したマービン・マグロー氏と先ほど電話で話をしました。 How was the reaction of the people in Louisiana for having the first caucuses in the nation?
Well, the atmosphere has been very festive. Louisiana is known for its festive food and its festive people, and the people have, are always very interested in politics here in Louisiana. When the presidential candidates came to Louisiana to campaign, I think that the people were very receptive to their message.
Well, why did the only three candidates register for the Louisiana caucus? Could you tell us the background of it?
Well, the background is we only have three candidates which were registered in the Louisiana caucus. Traditionally, Iowa holds the first caucus, the state of Iowa. And Iowa is a Midwestern state in the United States. Louisiana is a Southern state. And they're politically, they're philosophically different. Iowa is a very liberal state, and Louisiana, the voters are much more conservative.Louisiana wanted to be the first caucus in 1996 on the road to the White House simply because voters here wanted to put a conservative candidate forward.
Mr. McGlow, why did the Republicans choose Mr. Pat Buchanan? I think he has no hope to be named as the party's presidential candidate.
Well, that's a very good point. Phil Gramm,has an outside chance of winning the party nomination. Pat Buchanan, you're right, doesn't have much of a chance. It would seem that this would give Buchanan's campaign some momentum going into the Iowa caucus, which will be held Monday, and that could be the case. But the big loser here is Phil Gramm. Phil Gramm's supporters had orchestrated this caucus. They set it up to be the first one.He was heavily favored to win, and it was thought that Phil Gramm would win this caucus, and he would gain the momentum going into the Iowa caucus. But that didn't happen. It hasn't worked out that way.
Mr. McGlow, did the outcome of the Louisiana caucus represent the ideas of the general public?
You're entirely correct. Pat Buchanan campaigned heavily against big government, against Washington.He also campaigned heavily on cutting taxes and reform of the welfare system. He is against abortion. And basically, his message is very conservative, very anti-Washington. And the voters here in Louisiana like that message. And when they went to the polls tonight, they voted for Buchanan.
What kind of impact does the victory of Pat Buchanan have on the race of the party's nomination?And race to the, the White House?
That's a very good question. I think that in the fact that Phil Gramm, Senator Phil Gramm, lost tonight, I think will have a big impact on his campaign as the Iowa caucuses, going into the Iowa caucuses on Monday. The fact that Pat Buchanan won, I don't think will have much of an impact simply because I don't think Buchanan is a viable candidate.However, Phil Gramm was a viable candidate, but he's lost his first round, which puts sort of a black mark on his campaign from now on in. In the larger scheme of things, I don't think the Louisiana caucus will have much of a bearing on the eventual outcome of the race, simply because there's just too long to go before the Republican convention this summer and an eventual candidate is decided on. We have too far to go.
現場の声をお聞きいただきました。それではここで大統領選挙これからのスケジュールをご紹介しておきたいと思います。1年近い長丁場の